All right, I forgot the answer, because this is like an era time frame. I would say kind of 1960 to now. What is that? 40, 55 years. Really, really heavy done collections of items. You know, everything. Let's just drag a rock around. You know, because we picked it up at the beach. You know. So when we're getting excited and happy at this ridiculous collections era, we have to look forward to the future era. So and how we're going to get there. So I want to implement share houses. They can be share warehouses, share houses. They can be a place not for people to sleep, but rather a place where the items can be switched. Like, I'm tired of this, I'll get another one, or I don't need it anymore, I leave it. A share, you know, that's a great idea, because I believe the greed syndrome that so many people carry and have, you know, this is mine, you know, I have to have it, you know, this is my item, you know, this is my chair, this is my whatever, my table. All of this era has just got to just vanish. That has got to go away. We're never going to be a good people. We're just going to be just a cruddy bunch of hoarders. That this is my valuation moment, you know. So instead, we need to have like these share houses, these places where we can take items. And yeah, and no, full-heartedly, they're not going to be junked or thrown away unless they're really, really ruined to the point of no return. And somebody could go there and have them one day. And so there is not, what do we call it? There's not that mine syndrome going on, you know what I mean? It's more of, you know, as long as you have something, you don't want it anymore, you can switch and replace. You can get little, what do we call those, little, a card. You can make it like that, like a card. Like, I brought in 10 things, so I'm due 10 things, you know, those types of things. You can have like those little gift cards, you know, 10 for you, you know, or 20 or whatever. You know, it doesn't have to be anything else, but that's simple. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, so we need a share situation like that, you know. Yeah, I believe so. We've just been such a greed. And then also we buy less. We buy less. We're not in this replacement mode where like, well, I'm just tired of the color, so I'm going to throw it out, and I need green instead of blue. Or I need pink instead of yellow. You know, we're gonna get into a different type. You only buy it once, and so that reduces industry. I know it reduces industry, reduces pollution when you only buy it once. So if you only buy it once, and then you go to the share house, and then it's like the 10 items that you had on your little card that you're allowed. Well, then you have the yellow, the blue or the pink or the green, they're waiting for you. So you wanted those items, and you can have that. So you don't have to rebuy. And they're like, oh, it's used though, it's used, somebody touched it. So then you have to deal with that. Well, I don't know. I mean, best we can do is squirt them off with something, you know, something organic, some organic spray, and nothing Lysol-y that is potent. Ouch. Try to, they have really organic ones. So yeah, try to do that. That would be helpful. And yeah, this type of item. Because I think so. I mean, instead of buying the same product, you know, 10, 20, 30 times just because you didn't like the color, that's just wrong. That's inherently wrong. We need the alternatives. Yeah. So you buy it once, and then you can switch. You can switch all of the different. That's all. That's all I was saying. So instead of the greed perception, you know, perpetuation, we'll bring it down to you're only greedy once, that first in-store shop moment, and then after that, it's just sharing.